Hello there.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I will stop you.
Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you. You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that.
So are you.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done.
Well, shoot her in the butt. Why am I not shooting her again?
I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Why am I just standing there not doing anything?
Damn it, Kenson!
Oh my god. This is so unlike me.
You've been spotted.
Who's the we? Damn, I missed. He died a little easier, I notice.
Shepard is trapped. Keep her in there.
No, no keeping here. Door lock. Objective is sweet. This way? Oh. Oh. Oh, I hit... Okay. Ah.
Safety protocols disengaged. Your temperature rising.
Hit that by mistake. You're not gonna blow up this element, Zero.
Drop your weapons!
Never! Crap, she got shields. Oh. Nice try. You guys are so tough. Even when they don't have shields, I can't pull them. I guess it's because of armor. But I can't even see armor on them. See? Pull field. Doesn't work. Oh, this is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Stop,
drop, and roll? Are you serious? That one.
Burn, Shepard!
Ah! Gotta be faster than that. Are they trying to shoot their way through? Is that what's going on?
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station.
A, okay.
Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B.
Seems simple.
Doing so will stabilize the reactor core.
Thank you for efficiently answering my question. I gotta get the other one. Which is around here, so.
Get in there.
No, no getting in here. Where's the other? How do I get over there? That way?
Get ready!
Oh, crap.
No shield!
Don't tell them that. Cooling rod. I gotta use the elevator to get down to the other cooling rod. I'm not heading the wrong way. Am I supposed to do this now?
Plasma venting aborted.
Where's the other cooling rod? Gotta hurt, I'm telling you. I'm not being timed, right? What the hell was that? My God.
Please wait. Plasma venting in progress.
Well, hurry up. I gotta turn off the venting, don't I? I can come out this way? Okay. Sorry guys, I have no idea where this frickin' rod B is supposed to go down.
Warning. Access to the reactor area is restricted.
Restrict this. There's a lot of ammo here. I guess I'm taking the elevator.
Warning. Access to the reactor area is restricted.
Objective's this way. But probably on a different floor. Let me just make sure I did everything I'm supposed to here. Yeah, there's nothing else here. I still have to put in B. Rod B or whatever. Because this place is really confusing and large and stuff. There's nothing I can do in here. Okay, I guess... I don't know if I'm supposed to stop the plasma venting from up top and then quickly run down here and run through. I don't know if that's a thing that will work.
Warning. Access to the reactor area is restricted.
Oh yeah, I have to go this way. But where's the... There's an elevator. The elevator. Through here.
Warning. Access to the reactor area is restricted.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be taking this elevator. Oh, well, I haven't seen that before, I guess. Unless I missed it. I heard that. Okay.
They've seen us.
How many of us are there?
No shields.
Nice to see my pull field working again. Get out of there! Takes care of that. I'm just walking through his burning ashes. This is a huge insulation, let me tell you that much. And we're gonna blow it all to hell.
Reactor temperature approaching critical.
Oh, crap.
Shields have failed.
Your shield energy for my own. Don't get up. No burns. Burn free, please. And that's the way it's done. Alright, let's see what we got. Nothing in here. Rounds. Rod B? Oh, I got some Ezo behind me. Finally! Yay!
You've done nothing, Shepard. I can still override power to the engines.
God. Just don't know when to give up, do you? I can save in an elevator. How about that? Guess what?
Away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around.
Poor baby.
Now you've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival.
Yay. Oh! No, no, no.
All you had to do was...
No, 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 no. Oh!
Warning. Collision imminent.
Oops, sorry about that, guys.
Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent.
Let's get the hell out of here, man.
Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent.
Collision imminent,
warning.
Shepard.
Collision imminent. Warning.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup now.
Communication system damaged.
Crap.
Damn it!
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
That's what I need then.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower.
Oh my god, I got 28 minutes.
Escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. My only chance.
Am I really on a time here? Plus 5 Renegade, nice. Look at all this. Take the lift. Okay. Where's the lift? Through here? Am I going to be encountering more resistance? Yeah, sounds like a good idea. There's stuff, though. Analysis data? Where do I find that?
I'll take it!
Who the hell said that? That sounded like male Shepard saying that. Is that like a danger if you collect too much stuff? You'd end up dying?
Warning. Alpha relay collision imminent. Evacuation is recommended.
Let's say that here. Yeah, I'm guessing no one's gonna be shooting at me. Well, that's where I came from. Another loading screen. Oh crap! Don't you know this thing's gonna explode? What are you doing shooting at me for? Proximity? Oh. Oh my god. Oh no! Wait, wait. No, no. Thank you. throw him up in the air like before. Now I can hear my gun a little. Oh, that doesn't work. They're going around. I should move. Crap. Say I should move. I'm trying to move. Reload. Can hear me. Crap. Crap, move, move, run, 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 go, 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 keep moving. Why do you stop like that? I got the aimer mac, I think. I gotta get out of here. You guys, okay. This is ridiculous. These guys are all over the frickin' place. Alright, where do I go? They took the last shuttle. Can I still get out of here? Com relay? Oh, because I can contact Joker, right?
External comm channel open.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Oh.
Shepard, you have become an annoyance.
Your Harbinger?
You fight against inevitability. Dust struggling against cosmic winds.
Harbinger's a Reaper?
Victory to you. A star system sacrificed, but even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to serve us.
Okay, so you guys might not notice me, heard me talking, because Harbinger can't shut his yapper. Harbinger's a Reaper. Your greatest civilizations. We will not go quietly, mister. Whatever the hell you are.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless. Just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight. We will sacrifice and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Uh-huh. Can I go now? Thank you.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that.
All this time, Harbinger was a Reaper. I guess I shouldn't be really that surprised. Assuming control of the individual collectors and such? The hell out of here. Let this asteroid slam into the relay. Preferably after we go through it.
Get us out of here, Joker.
I love Joker. Nice. Ringside seats, guys. Monitoring through the relay somehow? You can see that's no longer there. Wow. That was intense. So this is our gateway to Mass Effect 3.
Huh. Looks like you've recovered.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me.
It's an honor.
I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batariot system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
What have you heard? Do you not know about the Reapers?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kenson out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
That's just how we roll. I did what I had to do.
Kenson said the Reapers were the galaxy's salvation. Then she captured and sedated me, and held me against my will. She wasn't willing to stop the invasion. So I did what had to be done.
Sounds like Amanda was indoctrinated. Well, that's a damn shame.
Yeah.
And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the Reapers at the galaxy's edge.
Okay, see, he does know.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but there were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
I did try to warn them. Didn't really work. What I did saved a lot more.
They died to save trillions of lives. If I could have saved them, you bet your ass I would have.
You're preaching to the choir, Commander. If it were up to me, I'd give you a damn medal. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
Yeah, well, I'm not in the Alliance.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
So you really think we'll be at war with the Batarians?
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
Hmm. And, the Reapers. She's gonna ask them something about the Reapers.
Is the Alliance prepared for a Reaper invasion?
Right,
preparedness. That's hard to say. It took multiple fleets and the Destiny Ascension to bring Sovereign down, and that was just one Reaper.
Yep.
If the Reapers come in force, we're just not ready.
What's your relationship with Cerberus? I mean, they let you in here.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things. But they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy.
True.
Besides, I'm not so sure this is a Cerberus ship anymore. Right?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, he can get in here. No, nobody is working for Cerberus who would countermand my orders. Not here. On this ship. I'll turn myself in. They should be thanking me.
I stop a Reaper invasion and they want to put me up on charges?
It's not a matter of preference, Shepard. You'll be a convenient scapegoat for avoiding open war.
I get used for a lot of things.
Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit.
And if I don't?
In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see your report to know you did the right thing.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.